The usual thrills and spills as the fences took their toll on both jockey and horse. Fall at the second fence, one of the biggest of the race. But joint favourite, Comply or Die, couldn't be stopped, with Irish jockey Timmy Murphy registering his first win in the event in 13 attempts. Now, shouldn't laugh, but Comply or Die, what a name for a racehorse, because that is pretty close to the truth.
I wonder if he understands the implications of the name.
That's
Maybe
right.
Maybe he does, that's why he's winning.
He's done the business.
Yep.